this is Graham. Hi, this is Graham Lindsey and two of my friends for Toot-a-flute-Tuesday number 7. I'm here in Glanshammar, Sweden, which is about a 15 minutes drive east of Örebro and about a 2 hour drive west of Stockholm. And we're up as north, almost as north as Iqaluit in Canada. It's only a few degrees here, so 3 or 4, I believe, right now, which is considerably warmer than Iqaluit, which when we last checked was minus 34, minus 41 with the wind chill, and that was a little chilly. So I'm very glad to be here wearing what I am, as opposed to if I were wearing this in Iqaluit. I've got a whistle today. My hands are in my pocket because it's cold, and I hope that I can warm them up by the time I have to play. And I've got a flute or a whistle here from Andreas Svensson, who is the person who runs the Folk at Heart Music Festival, which is in Örebro. And it's the reason I've been here every year for the last 3. The tune today is going to be called The Cookie Tip. It's one that I wrote on a guitar, tuned in Dadgad, so it sort of works really nicely on that. And I thought maybe I will be able to adapt it for a flute. So this is a different flute than I usually play, very different. Usually the one that I have has 6 holes and the thing you blow into, the fiddle. So instead, this has 7 plus the tone hole at the bottom and then 1 on the back. So it's fairly standard going up the scale. And then these modify some of the upper notes. So I'm going to play a tune called The Cookie Tip, and here we go. So you've heard that on the other recorder, the other whistle. I'm going to be playing it now on one that I have played before. So here we go. Thanks, and have a great Toot-a-flute Tuesday. Hey, dope.